Good morning, Lobos. I'm Denise.
And I'm Roy. This is Lobo TV.
Today's Thursday, April 21st, 2022. There are 27 days of school left.
Today's weather will be a low of 44 and a high of 77, mostly sunny.
For lunch today, we'll be having this. Today's holiday is National High Five Day. It's fun and easy to celebrate this special day. Give a high five to everyone you see. This includes friends, family, passerbys, and total strangers. The more high fives you give, the better.
On this day in 1989, thousands of Chinese crowd into Beijing's Tiananmen Square, cheering for students demanding greater political freedom. Also on this day in 1951, NBA championship, Rochester Royals beat the New York Knicks 79-75 to take series 4-3. First finals appearance for both teams.
Hi guys, we have a rock here that I found on the way walking home. Mr. Demon has given me a hammer and a screwdriver to break it open.
Find me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night.
What the hell?
Hold on.
I broke it, guys.
It's just a regular rocket.
But what's in it? Why was it so weird? Where did it go? Guys, we have successfully gotten the rock open. Time to show you my... Look, guys. It's just a normal rock.
Here's an interesting fact for you all. More human twins are being born now than ever. Isn't that crazy?
Today's famous birthday is Queen Elizabeth II, who was born in 1926 and is turning 96 years old. Also, Tony Romo, a former NFL quarterback and TV commentator, born in 1980, turning 42 years
old. My favorite joke is, what do you call a can opener that doesn't work?
What?
A can't opener.
So a pirate walks into a bar and the bartender says, "Hey, what happened? Last time you came in here, you had two arms. Now you only have a hook." And he says, "Oh, well, I was in a fight and I got my arm sliced off. So the nurse hooked me up and gave me this hook." And he says, "Oh, well, what about the leg? Last time you came in here, you had two legs." "Well, I was in a different battle and I lost my leg and the nurse hooked me up and gave me this peg leg." "Well, what about that eye? You last time you came in, you had two eyes. Now you got a patch." "Well, I was on a ship and I looked up and a bird pooped in me eye." And he says, "That made you lose your eye?" "Well, no, it was the first day with me hook."
Oh my God.
Today's quote is from Mark Twain. 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the things that you didn't do than by the ones you did do.
Today's picture of the day is when galaxies collide. What happens to their magnetic fields? To help find out, NASA pointed SOFIA, SOFIA. It's flying 747 at galactic neighbor Centaurus A to observe the emission of polarized dust, which chases magnetic fields. Sports update!
Lots of games on Saturday versus Columbia. 8th grade girls are at Columbia, as well as the boys' soccer team. The 7th grade girls basketball team will take on Columbia here at South. Good luck, Lobos!
Okay, today's picture of the day is when galaxies collide. What happens to their magnetic fields? To help us find out, NASA...
Angeles! Angeles!
It wasn't me!
The line!
It was me!
Well, tell me you in your little group over there.
Yeah! First it was Jose!
And we had a good flow, too.
Okay, quiet on set!
Hey, Angeline, the mic isn't on.
It isn't?
No, it would've been green.
Because you took it out and returned it to... That's it for today, Lobos.
Peace out.